52 guest is licensed psychotherapist Michelle Aycock. She is here to talk about post-traumatic stress syndrome and anxiety and the effects on both soldiers and citizens. You can give us a call with your questions, 866-230-4529. Appreciate you joining us, as always.
Good to be back.
Yeah, again, folks, call with your questions if you have some. We're talking about post-traumatic stress syndrome. This is a symptom of anxiety, is that right? Can you kind of go over that for us, what it is?
Basically, PTSD is a type of anxiety. It's better known for post-traumatic stress disorder, and it's when an individual experiences a traumatic event in their life where they feel like that their life is in danger. And it's most commonly associated with soldiers, but also other individuals are experiencing PTSD, such as victims of violent crimes, rape, assault, natural disasters such as Hurricane Katrina and tornadoes.
Mm-hmm. So this all began as far as soldiers, really, as a result of the Vietnam War.
Absolutely. That's when we really started to see a lot of the soldiers coming back from the Vietnam War and experiencing PTSD from, again, their life being in danger and also just some of, what they saw over there.
Yeah, quickly, what are some of the symptoms of this?
Some of the symptoms are, of course, experiencing flashbacks, reliving the event, angry outburst, difficulty concentrating, difficulty sleeping, and, most of the time fearing for their life.
Mm-hmm. And does this affect a large percentage of the population? I would imagine it does to some degree.
Absolutely. It affects 5% of the population of all Americans, or 13 million people, actually experience some symptoms of PTSD.
Mm-hmm. And as far as treatment, what can be done?
Basically, cognitive behavioral therapy, talking to a licensed therapist about the events and what you saw to try to work through some of that trauma.
Mm-hmm. And this is something that can probably take a little bit of time because it took some time to develop.
Absolutely. It's not something that's going to be, you're going to be able to manage overnight. It's going to take a little while to kind of process the events and work through what happened to be able to manage your life again.
Mm-hmm. And as far as getting in touch with Michelle, you can actually do so. You can go to her website at coastaltherapist.com. You actually have an event coming up at a new office you have.
That's right. I have an open house, which is next Saturday, June 17th, from 4:30 to 6, and you can get information on PTSD and other topics of interest.
All right. Michelle Aycock, licensed psychotherapist, thanks for joining us, as always. We appreciate it.
Good to be here.
All right. Let's go to Jeff and look at our last forecast. Hey, Jeff.